Welcome back guys, it's Yuan here, and recently my Redmi Note 4 after the MIUI 9 update had some performance issues. That's okay, but now adding to that, a few days back the device's display got black and stuck on it. I couldn't do nothing as it was just black. So in this video I will tell you how to fix that. There you go guys, my Redmi Note 4 just stuck on its black screen. So to fix that, press and hold the volume up and power button long enough until your device reboots into a new menu. Now, before the menu appears, you'll get haptic feedback and a Mi logo on the screen. There you have it. Here in this menu, you get three options like reboot, wipe data, and connect with Mi Assistant. Now, use the volume buttons to navigate through the options and the power button to confirm your option. So now I'm going to click reboot. Sorry, that's me messing up with the options. And yeah, reboot, and press the power button, and again the power button, and this will reboot your device. And this will take quite a bit of time, so sit back and relax, nothing will happen to your device. And speaking of this issue is with devices after the MIUI 9 update, like the Redmi Note 4 and the Mi Max 2 and also your Mi 6. This will help you to fix the problem if you have it, and I'm sure that you will get this mistake or this problem within 3 months or at least 1 month after updating your device. So there you go. Thanks for watching this video. We'll meet you in my next video. Peace.